Math.
All right, well, let's have your math problem so we can do some math homework with you.
Okay.
All right, let's have it.
It is 3 times 7.
3 times 7.
-2 times 5.
-2 times 5.
-3 squared.
-3 squared.
+17.
Divided by 17.
Correct.
All right, so we have to do some order of operations. Is that correct?
That's correct.
All right, so now I put the letter X representing multiplication. Is that how it has, or is there a dot, or do they have that in parentheses, or is it just 3 times?
It's just three times.
All right, so I'm going to change my X to a dot so that we don't get confused saying that we have a variable X there that's in there as well, okay?
Okay.
So, all right, so now with order of operations, the first thing I'm going to look at is we're going to refer to that thing called Pemdas, right? P-E-M-D-A-S. And Pemdas is order of operations means I have to do parentheses. Do I have any parentheses?
No, no parentheses.
No parentheses, we got that done. Okay, do we have any exponents?
Just the 3 squared.
All right, so let's go ahead and do that, and I'm going to actually block this off and move this down here so we got some space. Okay, so I got 3 times 7 -2 times 5. All right, what's 3 times 3? 3 squared is 3 times 3, correct?
9.
All right, and I'm going to carry the 9 in front, 9 squared, 9 +17 -7 or divided by 17. Okay.
Right.
Now we got rid of our exponents, okay? Now we're gonna do multiplication and division as we go across, okay?
Correct.
So now I have 3 times 7 is how much?
21.
So I have 21 minus what's 2? All right, look, you're ahead of me. -9, and then I go +17 divided by 17 is?
1.
All right, good, we do that. So we just did our multiplication and addition. Let me scroll down, get a little longer page here. We're gonna block this off again and move it down. All right, so now we need to do our addition and subtraction, and again, we go from left to right. So we go 21 minus 10.
Right.
21 minus 10 is 11, right?
Correct.
Minus 9.
Is 2.
Is 2. And plus 1.
Is 3.
All right, and we put an answer of equals 3 over here, and I'm gonna put a big old circle around that so my teacher knows exactly that that's what she's gonna look to grade when she looks at that. And you did a fantastic job. You call back
with
more of those.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Have a good day.
You too. Bye.
Bye.